My name is Elia Kazan. I am a Greek by blood, a Turk by birth, and an American because my uncle made a journey.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
This story was told me over the years by the old people in my family. They remember Anatolia, the great central plateau of Turkey and Asia. And they remember the mountain Aegis standing above the plain. Anatolia was the ancient home of Greek and Armenian people. But 500 odd years ago, the land was overrun by the Turk. And from that day, the Greeks and the Armenians lived here, but as minorities. The Greek subject people. The Armenian subject people. They wore the same clothes as the Turk, the fez and the sandal, ate the same food, suffered the heat together, used the donkey for burdens. And they looked up to the same mountain, but with different feelings. For in fact, they were conqueror and conquered. The Turks had an army. The Greeks and the Armenians lived as best they could. But the day came, here in Anatolia, as everywhere where there's oppression. People began to question. There were bursts of violence, sudden and reckless. People began to wonder, and some to search for another home.
You say that in America they have mountains bigger than this one?
In America, everything's bigger.
What else? What else in America?
What are we waiting for? Come on, you. Let's go, you. Let's go with the help of Jesus. Better sell this ice before it melts.